Hello programmer, myself Narasa, and in this video I'm gonna help you to make a simple registration form just using HTML code. At first, open your HTML editor. I suggest you to use Sublime Text, then create a new file and save this file in .html extension. Now I'm gonna write a basic HTML format. If you are using Sublime Text, then type angle bracket HTML, then press enter. Otherwise, you have to type all this code. I'm gonna write register form in between title. Now, to create a form, type form tag in body. Type table tag in between form. Create first row with tr and td for table data, where we put name and input field. Now, first I'm gonna write name. Again, type td. Then type a flowing code, angle bracket input type equal to text. Again, type tr for password field. Then type td and password. Type td again for input field of password. Now write flowing code, input type equal to password. Let's see how it's done. Here you can see this form only contain name and password. Let's type some additional code for input box. Type placeholder equal to name. For password field, placeholder equal to password. Here you can see the changes after adding a placeholder code. Now add a code for gender. For that, we have to write tr and td again. Then write gender. Create another td to choose male or female. Write input type equal to radio and name equal to gender. After that, type male. Then type same code for female also. After that, type tr and td again for email. Now type email. Then type td and write flowing code. Let's see how it's done. Oh, I forget placeholder for email. Just write placeholder equal to email. Now it look little better. Now write tr and td for phone number. After that, I'm gonna write td for the list of country code. And write select tag. An option tag where you can write a country code. Now select this line of code and copy and paste it 4 or 5 times. Now replace 977 with another country code. Now write flowing code for phone number. Input type equal to phone and placeholder equal to, as you can see on the above. Let's see how it's done. Here you can see phone number with country code and input field for phone number is available. Now at last we write tr and td for the submit button. For a submit button, write input type equal to submit and value equal to submit. Finally, save this and see the result in web browser. Here you can see submit button is added. If you have any question on this video, then drop it on comment section. Please like and share this video to your friend, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching this video.